What is up everyone, my name is Nayana, so welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be talking about laundry. Laundry is something that we do almost without even a thought to it. We do it once or twice every single week, and even if we enjoy it or not, we have to do it. I'm personally not someone who enjoys doing laundry, but again, something we have to do if we want good clothes to wear. But what we don't really think about is the amount of waste that gets accumulated in the background during this whole process. There is a lot of chemicals that we see in most of these commercial detergents that we mostly buy. And the plastic that it comes in, we don't even want to talk about it, do we? Well, there is a lot of waste accumulated, and I have personally switched completely to a very sustainable laundry routine for over 6 months now, and I'm super happy about it. So today I was doing my laundry and I thought, why not show you all the different steps that I take to make sure that my laundry routine remains sustainable. Stay tuned till the end of this video to know whether my current cost versus my earlier cost of laundry routine is actually cost effective or not. So the primary component of my laundry routine is something called as a soap nut. I'm not sure whether any of you have heard of it, but this has been something which has been in our Indian heritage for a long, long time. But with the oncoming laundry detergents and the commercial detergents that we get today, this just went into the background and people forgot about it. But this has been something which has been used by our grandparents and all back in the days, and this is super effective too. I had never heard about its existence until around 6 to 7 months back. So these soap nuts are nuts or berries that we get from a soapberry tree, mostly common in the Himalayas. And these have a chemical agent called as saponin, which is the main reason for its soapy nature. This is completely natural and can be used for various cleaning routines. And this is even very, very well known in Ayurveda for various purposes too. I feel this is something we all need to go back to using. So for my laundry, I use around 5 to 6 soap nuts at a time. I place it in a cotton pouch and then tie it up tightly and then place it under my laundry in the washing machine. So the same set of soap nuts can be used multiple times for over 12 to 15 times with the same effectiveness. And after you're done using it, you can just throw it into the compost bin or just throw it outside because it decomposes completely because it's all natural. So another ingredient that I add as an addition is baking soda. So baking soda is really great for whitening your clothes. So you should be using it especially for your white clothing so that it maintains the whiteness of the clothing instead of making it dull. So another ingredient that I use instead of my fabric softener is vinegar. And don't worry, you will not get a vinegary smell in your clothes at all. It will be completely neutral, so you do not need to be worried about that. And in case you are somebody who likes to have a kind of fragrance for your clothes, you can always add your favorite essential oils to this vinegar. So you can always pick and choose your favorite fragrance for the clothes. Again, if you are someone who's allergic to artificial fragrance, then this routine is perfect for you because the clothes come out completely neutral. So what I generally do is I put the baking soda in the laundry compartment and the vinegar in the fabric softener compartment in my washing machine. So make sure that you don't put it into the same compartment because baking soda and vinegar reacts together and you don't want that. So make sure to put it in two separate compartments in your washing machine. So the final step that I take for my laundry routine is keeping my temperature setting at 30 or 40 degrees Celsius. I don't keep it in the cold settings because soap nuts work better in warm water rather than in cold water. So you don't need to have it to be really hot water, but warm water works best. And if your laundry is super dirty, I would advise you to pre-wash it before putting it into your washing machine to make it most effective. So as you can see, it has cleaned out my clothes quite well and it has taken away my stains. It is as effective as our store-bought laundry detergents and sometimes even more. So nowadays, whenever I do my laundry, I do it free of guilt because I know I'm not generating much of waste at all. So now let's sum it all up. So soap nuts are 100% natural, no plastic waste, no toxins sent to the oceans, last 3 times longer than the ordinary detergents, can be used for multiple purposes and cost effective. So 6 reasons for you to start using this for your laundry today itself. So now to what most of you have been waiting for, which is the cost analysis of my laundry routine now and then. So I get 500 grams of soap nuts for 165 rupees, 900 grams of baking soda for 240 rupees and 1 litre of vinegar for 165 rupees. So the total is 565 rupees. So the best thing is that it can last me for 6 to 8 months or more. So now coming to the cost of my earlier routine. So I spent 365 rupees for 2 kilos of my laundry detergent and 205 rupees for 950 ml of the fabric softener. So together it would be 570 rupees. So the thing is, I used to have to purchase this every 2 months, which makes it 5 to 6 times a year. And the current one, I only have to purchase it twice a year and not more than that. So the yearly cost of my current laundry routine would be around 730 to 800 rupees per year. And the cost of my earlier routine would have been between 1800 to 2200 at least. So it does make a lot of difference cost wise also, as I showed you now. And again, when it comes to the packaging, most of our laundry detergents, we get it in either plastic packets or plastic bottles, which we need to throw at least 5 or 6 times every year. And when it comes to the other ones, I usually buy my baking soda and my vinegar in bulk. Like I said, it lasts me for over 6 to 8 months. And my soap nuts, I buy it from my local stores. I will have links to all these products in the description box below, but only use these links if you can't find any of these locally, because if you can find it locally, it would be best. And most of these products are available locally, so make sure to ask around and find out, because a lot of small shops and groceries would have these soap nuts lying around, just that you may not have known about it. Just ask around and you will find a way around it. So I really hope that you do try out the soap nut routine, because it is super effective and you will find the difference. If you do try out or switch to this routine, please make sure to let me know. I will be super happy to know about that. And if you do know of any other sustainable products that you can use for your laundry, please do comment below and let me know, because I would always like to expand my knowledge and try to use new products to see which is better. If you are somebody who is new to this low waste lifestyle, please do check out this list over here, which will help you transition a little more easier into this lifestyle. So I'll see you again next time for my next video. So till then, bye bye.